If we're installing our own gauge and we're gonna have an actual reading of the exact pressure that the oil's at, that's better than having an oil pressure light pop up on your dash with the little genie lamp, which basically means make three wishes and you're pretty much cashing all three wishes on hoping that your engine didn't blow up.
Are we gonna get this first try? Oh, baby, I'm smart.
Now, there's probably a torque on this, but we're just gonna do tight because tight is good.
There we go, boys, we did it.
This looks so sick from a driver's view.
So let's get a cold start for the boys and see what our oil pressure's sitting at. Cold start, we're sitting at 90 PSI of oil pressure.